funky.
This one, I'm really excited for it. It's something that I've wanted for the longest time. And yeah, so we're here. So let me quickly just get this off. And then I so hi, it's a few days later and I got my 2-burner cooker, a table like structure which was supposed to take the place where my gas cylinder was. So I just want to quickly show you how it looks like, and then we set up everything here, and then I show you how it finally looks like. this is what we have. I'm so sorry if it's noisy outside. Kids are everywhere right now. So yeah, just bear with me. So this is how it looks like. The back is open. I told him to leave it open at the back so that I can be able to get the cylinder in and out. So yeah, let me just quickly set everything up. We have the burner here, the two burner cooker. Yeah. So this is how it looks like. So I'm just going to move it to the wall. Yeah. So this is how everything looks like. This is the front. When you come down here, this thing. Right here you have my cajita. And a few things there. On this other side you have the cylinder. Manifesting a one bedroom. It seems like my house is becoming too small for these things that I want to do. So yeah, manifesting a one bedroom. So I was in Kibuye Mart. I think this is the most affordable and budget supermarket in Kisumu. So let me just quickly show you what I got. I had cleaned in the morning, so that place is a bit clean. So I bought some hair products. I'm getting my hair plated tomorrow. So yeah, just got these three. And some Robin wool. Yeah, Uzi, really. That is for the hair. Then for the hair, I got some 1 liter cooking oil. Two maize flour. 2 kilograms each, because I was out of cooking flour, some black geisha soap. Yeah, I love this very much. And yeah, this box of milk, which I usually get for daily breakfast purposes. This is a box of 21. Yeah, I think 21 packets of milk, 200 ml. This is usually enough for one person, so one for each day. Yeah, like when they're usually almost done, I usually just restock them. Then I got these. I don't know why. I just saw them apple and then I decided to get two. 10 bob each. So yeah. So yeah, that is everything I got. And adulting is a scam as usual. I spent 1300. So let's just talk about 1500 for everything, excluding the hair. I should cut this. Huh? Let me see. Okay. All right. There's no need for me to use my scissor. What do we have here? Oh, nice, nice. So nice. So this is how they look like. And this is the holder, which I absolutely love. See? Yeah.